this video explains about filtration process. To perform this activity, we need wheat flour, beakers, potassium permanganate solution or iodine solution, a funnel, filter paper. I took 100 ml of water in a beaker. I prepared wheat solution in a beaker by adding 1 teaspoon of powder in 100 ml of water. Stir it well and observe the powder has uniformly spreaded in the water or not. To this, add a drop of tincture iodine solution. Here we are using potassium permanganate solution to the wheat flour solution. And observe the color has changed into brown. Now pour the solution into the funnel through the filter paper. Then observe what remains on the filter paper. What did the filter paper allow to pass through? Which substance is not allowed by the filter paper to pass through? Why are certain substances not allowed to pass through the filter paper? Cells also act in the same way while allowing the substances to pass through the plasma membrane. Here, filter paper acting as a plasma membrane. By performing this activity, we can understand the nature of plasma membrane. It allows water to pass through it. It allows certain materials dissolved in water to pass through it. That is iodine solution or potassium permanganate solution. And it will not allow certain materials to pass through it. That is wheat flour powder. So it allows only certain substances to pass through it. That is the nature of permeability of plasma membrane.